All right, so we want to discuss some conditions in which the equilibrium constant will be greater than one. So we know that an equilibrium constant is a measure of how far.